Do you really not know me, Howie? Do you really not know how utterly impossible that would be to erase him? No matter how many things I give to charity or how many art projects I box up, do you really think I don't see him every second of every day? And okay, I'm trying to make things a little easier on myself by hiding some of his photos and giving away his clothes, but that does not mean that I'm trying to erase him. That tape was an accident. And believe me, I will beat myself up about it forever, I'm sure. Just like everything else I could have prevented, but didn't. It feels like I don't feel bad enough for you. Like I'm not mourning enough for your taste, or mourning in the right way. But let me just say, Howie, that I am mourning just as much as you are, and my grief is just as real and awful as yours. You're not in a better place than I am, just in a different place. And that sucks that we can't be there for each other right now, but that's just the way it is. You don't want to let go of it. I understand, Howie.